Hey guys, I'm kind of anxious right now, I'm not gonna lie. I ate a lot of bad things today. I ate Chick-fil-A and I had a coffee, Starbucks coffee. Yeah, that's bad in my book. I'm sorry. I'm gonna run 3 miles in a bit. But first, I'm gonna start my rap career. Please don't bully me. I need some clout. I'm not doing rap there. Singing or whatever you like to call it, just for, yeah, rapping just for clout. I'm doing it just to tell my story, tell how I feel really inside. These are studio headphones. That means I'm gonna become a rapper. Yeah. Now that I'm sounding like this, I got really addicted to it because in second period I talked to everyone like that, and it's pretty funny. Everyone in my group, which probably consists of two people, or three people including me, sorry for showing you that, for joining my floor. So yeah, I have a Yeti mic, pop filter, and some Tascam studio headphones. I'm gonna see how I'm gonna set this up, and I'm sorry if I'm whispering, it's because I'm anxious and I don't want my parents to hear me. So yeah, this is me attempting to open it with one hand. Not going so far, not so good. Oh, pull it out of the box. Rick, oh, my mic. Oh, goodbye. Never mind, not starting my career. A sec. Brr, brr. Turns out all I needed was some scissors. I'm gonna attempt to do this with one hand. There's my clothes and my dead phone. Okay, never mind. Can do this with one hand. So we have a wire right here. I'm pretty sure this looks like it's just a normal one that just clicks into your computer. This side. What should I call it? Name of this. Derp. Derp. Sorry for being around here. Oh, broke my mic. Here it is. First, ever. I'm sorry. Here it is, dude. You talk from here and it shouldn't work. I'm just kidding. A blue Yeti microphone. It is tilting backwards slowly. And that's where that input, that's where that wire goes into that. And this is where I plug into my headphones. And this is where I just, okay. Don't cooperate. Cooperate. That's okay, I can't see it due to the flash. Mute volume. Now that we got that out the way, it's time to open this. Hold on, let me just. There we go, close up the microphone box that I just had. Make sure to open it with one hand. Instruction manual. Nice for the microphone. Nice. Oh my gosh, it's not gonna work. I am completely sorry. Hey, it's a famous front camera. I could be using my other phone, but I'm not. I don't know why.
tree looking for my turtle beaches. You saw that?
I don't think this is not supposed to be open, but it's fine. Okay, might have ripped the box. But again, it's fine.
So these are studio headsets.
Apparently, I think these are just regular headsets,
but you know, it's pretty soft on the inside,
I'm not gonna lie. This is a big ass freaking cord just put in there. Oh wait, nice, have this out here, you unplug it and then you have this little tiny one,
nice.
Anyway, there's something else in the box that I heard moving in there,
so I'm gonna go check it out. It was just another instruction manual.
And now for a final thing, pop filter. But I don't know how to set this up properly, not yet, I'll get to it. And I'll probably just put a time lapse of me saying it up. Probably I'm not gonna go into detail, because I'm probably gonna look up a YouTube video how to set up this, and you'll probably just. We'll figure it out. Hey guys, this is weird. I hear myself through here. And I don't hear myself through my phone, I obviously hear myself. Anyway, I've set it up, I didn't know where to put it besides right here on my desk, so that's gonna be right there, fix it all up. And yeah, earlier I mentioned that I'm doing this for Cloud, I meant that I'm doing this video for Cloud because people were asking about the stuff, about like, what am I doing? The stuff. So here it is. Hope you enjoyed.
Bye. Like and subscribe. Bye.